Hero Honda is gearing up to take the market with a fresh surge of manufacturing. The company is conducting a feasibility study for setting up a new plant and has started talking to 10 state governments for it. This would be the company's fourth plant after Gurgaon and Dharuhera in Haryana and Haridwar in Uttarakhand. The total capacity is 5 million units annually.
At least 10 states we would be looking at. At least 10 states at this moment. I said we are looking at the whole country as a clean slate.
Hero Honda is also considering a price hike. The company could increase the prices of motorcycles next month on account of high raw material costs and adjustments to new emission norms.
There are additional costs which are coming on the products. The commodity prices have been going up. The emission norms, the new emission norms would come into effect from 1st of April as of now. That's the date, 1st of April 2010, which is an additional cost on the engines to meet the new norms.
Hero Honda expects the auto sector to clock double-digit growth this year and sees rural markets driving the growth of the two-wheeler segment. Nidhi Francis, Bloomberg UTV, New Delhi.